इसके पहले के वीडियो में हमने देखा हाउ मेनी कंप्लायंसेस आर रिक्वायर्ड बिफोर एनी कंपनी कैन लिस्ट देयर शेयर्स ऑन द स्टॉक मार्केट. अ कंपनी इज लिस्टेड थ्रू एन आईपीओ और इनिशियल पब्लिक ऑफरिंग एंड मोर आईपीओस कमिंग इन द मार्केट देन द मार्केट्स आर फाउंड टू बी बुलिश. सो लेट अस डिस्कस हाउ टू इन्वेस्ट इन एन आईपीओ इन टुडेज मनी मैटर स्टॉक्स. Before we start, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to this video. 2020 jana jayega corona ke kaher se, where there was a lot of pessimism and we saw a lot of panic in the stock market. Investors were selling stocks in all sectors. When the panic settled by early April, there was a fresh interest to buy shares of companies. Aur ye V-shaped recovery hone ke wajah se, there was a lot of renewed interest of companies to launch their IPOs. In the calendar year 2020, we saw 15 companies getting listed. Three of these were subscribed more than 150 times as the benchmark indices have surged to record levels. The Nifty 50 index has gained close to 80% and is at its 52-week high on March 23rd. Such was the score of 2020. Going into 2021, IPO activity is not only likely to be dominated by resilient sectors like new age technologies, healthcare and consumers, but also from recovering sectors like hospitality, commercial real estate and BFSI, which is banking and financial services. We have also had a lot of clients wanting to take advantage of this. Many did open their demat accounts to invest only in IPOs. बहुत लोगों के लिए यह गलत फहमी होती है कि IPO में invest किया मतलब profit guaranteed. Now that's not always true. Let's look at some important factors while investing in IPOs. First would be knowing the company. All companies that are coming up with their IPOs have to give details about the company in a certain format mentioned by SEBI in their red herring prospectus. It has a lot of information. I suggest do take help of your financial advisor or form a group of friends from different backgrounds who can help you declutter this information and help you select the right company. The second would be strong promoters. Another key factor to look at the entity which is promoting the IPO. Key promoters could either be company or an individual. Now, recognized names add a certain credibility to the issue and therefore add a premium to the price as well. Another boost to the company's valuations is when company is a government owned or is promoted by someone close to the government. Third, the objective of the company. Where are the funds going to be used? Look to answers of these questions to help judge the time frame of returns. This will also indicate the direction the company will take. Invest in businesses that you understand. Companies can be from many different industries or sectors. Ideally, one should look for companies in sectors you understand and you have interest in, so you can make an informed decision about taking part in that particular IPO. With this homework done, you are now ready to invest in IPO. If you have any more questions, do send in your question in the comment section on the YouTube channel Money Matters Stocks. Don't forget to subscribe Money Matters Stocks. Until next time, happy investing!